mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains. Why this jubilee?